Okay. Say I have a Monopoly. Cause I'm map. This one was made, I think, a month ago. Something like that. Yep. This should work. It just takes tries to get. This is based off the Black Ops 3 version. Funny, the first perk you see is Deadshot. There are some of these cards that you can, the chance cards or whatever. Some of them, I think it's all of them besides the first one. This isn't my first time playing this map or anything.
Double points!
Yes, please. Okay. 40. Okay. But yeah. That's a spawn. In the Black Ops 3 version. Hold on. I don't know if we're talking really loud or not. Hold on, I feel like. I'm trying to move this down. Anyway.
You need a little revive.
Yeah, you know what, I'll show you. See, it does that. This one does. I figured I'd just show you just because I can buy it right here. If you ever jump off the map, you spawn here. The only difference between this one and Black Ops 3 is, well, the details, obviously, but in the Black Ops 3 version, you get the Elster Shooter. You get the Elster Shooter at this point. Open that, but I don't want you until. Yeah, all the good perks are over there, though. So. That's what I wanted to get you is this. I mean, the box is right there. The 3PSH is still here. This is based off of Black Ops 2. After this one, free gun for 10,000. There also isn't any shootables or anything like that. I was hoping there would be, but there isn't. There's an AK, M5, Bouncing Betty's, M27. Honestly, probably smart to go for 3 blah blah gun. 4 blah blah gun and. Anyway, so go buy the box, I guess. Wait, did I get the points off stamina? Okay. Because if not, then I was just gonna buy stamina. Fast running won't be too good, I guess. So I need 2,500. That's like 8,000 points to get. So yeah, about 8,000 points to get. To get the. Gotcha. See? That's just. Kill. What are you guys on? Die! Oh yeah, this is getting really glitchy. It's like it's still not even working. How interesting. See? Maybe I should have killed you. Yes! One of them did that. Oh. Okay, well, anyway. Because last time I played it, it did not do that. Well, after this one, it's going to be Pack-a-Punch, and then one more, and then it'll be 30,000 bio-blending, I think. But I think I might end it here, because I'm probably going to die in the next round. But we'll see. Guess we'll find out. Oh, there's a fly in my room. This is bad. Oh, there's a big difference when I have a double tap and speed. Don't chug either. And then back punch. Oh my goodness. And then So yeah, note to self, watch out when you hit the cards on this. See how fast I can run all the way over here, hopefully for this drop. Okay, let's get Mule Kick. Never mind that shot, Jack. Never, ever. Okay, now I can hopefully spin that box so we can get the hooker off. It is going to be a gold camo, no matter what. So, oh, 55,000. Okay. Usually when you pack a punch, G360 on this. We get a clean thing added to it. I'm gonna call up there because it's already 25 minutes in, and it'll probably be maybe another 20 minutes maybe until I get it done, so I think I'm gonna end it here. Hopefully I can upload more videos. I mean to, it's just that our internet hasn't been the best recently, and it takes like 3 hours, maybe 4, to upload a 30-minute video, so that's why I haven't really made or uploaded a video, because I've been waiting for internet to get better, and I did start my job, so that does take priority over YouTube at the moment. But hopefully I can at least upload a video a week. That's my goal. I will see you guys in the next one. If you guys enjoy this video, let me know, and I will keep making more. I will see you guys.